Porphyra. Porphyra is the most economically valuable seaweed in the world, valued at $1.8 billion per year. It is used mainly as a human food product, especially as the nori wrappers in sushi. North Atlantic Porphyra species of interest include Porphyra purpurea, Porphyra umbilicalis, and Pyropia leucosticta. All of these species can be found from the Canadian Maritimes to Long Island Sound in the intertidal zone. Porphyra purpurea is monoecious, producing both male and female reproductive structures on the same blade. Porphyra umbilicalis only reproduces asexually in the Northwest Atlantic, but is typically dioecious with separate male and female blades. Pyropia leucosticta is monoecious, forming both male and female reproductive structures on the same blade. Porphyra has a heteromorphic life cycle where generations are different in appearance, alternating between the gametophyte blade stage and the microscopic sporophyte stage, known as the concocelous phase. Some species, including Porphyra umbilicalis, can propagate asexually through neutral spores or monospores, making them especially appealing for aquaculture. First, collect wild material and transport back to the lab. Check for reproductive tissue under the microscope. Excise reproductive tissue and wrap in damp paper towels for a gentle desiccation period. Reimmerse tissue in sterile seawater for spore release. Isolate spores and transfer to sterile seawater in multi-well plates or petri dishes. Change media weekly and transfer to larger containers once plants start to develop. Porphyra species are cold-tempered seaweeds and grow best between 10 and 17 degrees Celsius in full ocean salinities. Porphyra is a good candidate for IMTA due to its ability to efficiently take up inorganic nutrients such as nitrogen and phosphorus. It can also be made into fish pellets due to its high protein and fatty acid content to make feed for farm fish, replacing up to 30% of finfish meal with no negative growth effects.